I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. God is saying to you, stop lying to yourself. I'm saying this message emotionally. God is saying you've been in a relationship and you think this person is the one. You've been motivating this statement for too long. You know very well that this one is not the good person you can marry, but you're trying by all means to make him look good. You're trying by all means to actually cover up all the bad things and all the things he does to you. God is saying, do not lie to yourself. Don't be a snake to your own life. Don't be a snake to your own joy, because now you are stealing your own joy by trying to think that person is fine, that person is not what he is. God is confirming that he is what it is, and you need to start working on the character and personality. As soon as you accept that he is like that, the better you are able to change him or to try and work on it. But if you will think what you see is not the truth and try to live according to what you wanted him to be, then you are lying to yourself. Stay blessed and continue to watch the channel in Jesus' name. Amen.